The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. A holy man named Paul of the Cross is honored every October 20th. He was born in Genoa, Italy in 1694. He founded his own congregation of priests whose sole mission was to preach about the death of Christ. I'm Dennis Daly.